tuned for your chance to solve tonight's riddle. What do you get when you mix a handsome naval officer, a group of beautiful girls, and the romance of San Francisco? The answer is, a night they'll never forget in Kiss Them For Me, starring Cary Grant, Jane Mansfield, and Susie Parker, next on AMC.
Tonight, blondes have more fun on AMC, and the leading lady of our first picture was known not for her acting talent, but for three numbers, 41, 18, 35. In an age when pretty women were judged more by their measurements, no one measured ever up to Jane Mansfield. Now, part of this film was made on location at the Fairmont Hotel, just across from the Mark Hopkins in San Francisco. Well, it was chilly at that time of year, so between takes, Jane was wearing this bulky coat, and every time she removed it, the traffic would stop clear down to the hill to Fisherman's Wharf. Jane Mansfield was friendly to everybody and was generally very well liked by the crew members as well as the extras, and she was thrilled to be working with one of her idols, Cary Grant. Unfortunately, I can't say the feeling was mutual. He was constantly annoyed by what he called her efforts to steal all the scenes from him. It wasn't all Jane's fault, though. I mean, the director, Stanley Donen, took full advantage of Jane's rather unique figure and emphasized it as much as he possibly could. Cary Grant may have been good-looking, but he was just no match for the one and only Jane Mansfield. By the way, in the Broadway version of the story, Mansfield's role was played by the legendary Judy Holliday, while the Cary Grant part was done by Richard Widmark. Watch the supporting cast carefully, too, here. There are a whole host of future television stars sprinkled among the unknowns. We'll talk about them after we watch Cary Grant and Jane Mansfield in Kiss Them For Me.